Summertime and sunburns go hand in hand. But when you get a sunburn, don't blow big bucks at the drugstore. You might find the sunburn solution right at home. Turns out there are lots of home remedies to soothe that sunburn. We spoke with doctors, Search WebMD, Ask Moms. All this stuff is supposed to be able to help. Let's have some fun with our volunteer here and check out some home remedies. First and foremost, you got water. You want to drink it, and if your sunburn's bad, you want to lay in a nice cool bath. Another thing that's supposed to work diluted is milk. Milk's supposed to help. And then, of course, there's baking soda. Baking soda is great for sunburns and all kinds of other stuff. Common cure also, aloe. You can either use it in a bottle like this, or you can actually get an aloe plant, tear off a leaf, and you can use that on your sunburn as well. Supposed to help is a poultice made of oats. You can put that in a bath also, that'll work. And then another thing that people recommend is tea. You can get wet tea leaves, put them directly on the sunburn, or you can put those in a bath. And then finally, believe it or not, the lowly potato is also supposed to help a sunburn. How well these remedies actually work, well, that's a matter of debate. Some might work better than others, but the best way to treat sunburn? Don't get it. Use lots of lotion with an SPF of 30 or higher, and don't get too much sun. Bottom line, don't get sunburned, but if you do, surf over to MoneyTalksNews.com and just do a search for sunburn. For Money Talks News, I'm Stacy Johnson. Love saving when you shop? Get the free Money Talks newsletter. It only takes 7 seconds to sign up, and it's full of deals and news you'll really use. Do it now at MoneyTalksNews.com.